true love for his kids.
See,
baby.
That's how it's supposed to be.
That was you and me.